So today we are going to be washing two Oodies. These are really warm and comfortable, but they are in dire need of a freshen up. We have a garlic bread Oodie and it's fleece lined as well. So I'm not going to turn it inside out. And we are going to be washing using the BOSCH iDose Series 6. And we also have a Looney Tunes one. There we go. So let's select the program. I am going to put it on a super quick. I'm going to increase the speed to 1200 and then play. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so it's time to see the result. Let's turn the machine off. There we go. Right. Ooh, okay. It smells absolutely gorgeous. There we go. And that did have some tea stains on it before. I don't know if you noticed. And there is the garlic bread. Okay, well done. So that washed. Success. Okay, so I just want to talk a little bit about what I do next when washing these Oodies. So I have dried them before, just air dried them, either on a radiator or just hanging up, and they don't get as fluffy. And when you're wearing them, one feature of the Oodie is that you want this fleecy lining to be as fluffy as possible. So what I decided to do is to put them in the BOSCH Series 6 tumble dryer, which here. This is a heat pump tumble dryer. So I pop them in here, and if I just close it up. So I put it in here, and what I do is select the Easy Care cupboard dry setting and start.